at least the way I introduced the character to him was that, you know, he's, which is a little extreme. It's not exactly where we went, but, you know, sort of a sexy David Bowie vampire was more or less. You know, like, he needs to be someone who's very charming, but.